हेलो, वी आर गोइंग टू सी द डिस्टिंक्शन बिटवीन विस्कोसिटी एंड सॉलिड फ्रिक्शन। विस्कोसिटी मीन्स विस्कस फोर्स एंड फ्रिक्शन फोर्स इन ए चैप्टर विस्कोसिटी। विस्कस फोर्स वी नो एक्टिंग बिटवीन द दिस इज अ अपोजिंग फोर्स एक्टिंग बिटवीन लिक्विड लेयर्स व्हेन दे आर इन रिलेटिव मोशन, वेयर एज अ सॉलिड फ्रिक्शन फोर्स इज ऑल्सो अपोजिंग फोर्स। इट ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूसेस ड्यूरिंग रिलेटिव मोशन बिटवीन टू सॉलिड सर्फेसेस। सो इट इज एक्टिंग बिटवीन टू सॉलिड सर्फेसेस एंड इट इज अ विस्कस फोर्स इज बिटवीन टू फ्लूइड फोर्सेस। दिस इज आइदर लिक्विड और गैसेस। बिसाइड्स ऑफ डिफरेंस बिटवीन विस्कस फोर्स एंड सॉलिड फ्रिक्शन फोर्स, देर आर सम सिमिलरिटीज ऑल्सो। सो वी विल सी सिमिलरिटी एंड डिफरेंसेस बोथ इन विस्कस फोर्स एंड फ्रिक्शन फोर्स। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर गोइंग टू सी सिमिलरिटी बिटवीन विस्कस फोर्स एंड फ्रिक्शन फोर्स। सो वी आर गोइंग टू सी दिस इज सिमिलरिटी। द सिमिलरिटी इज दिस, बोथ प्रोड्यूसेस ड्यूरिंग रिलेटिव मोशन। विस्कस फोर्स प्रोड्यूसेस ड्यू टू द रिलेटिव मोशन बिटवीन लिक्विड सरफेस एंड इट इज सॉलिड फ्रिक्शन फोर्स इज प्रोड्यूसेस ड्यू टू द रिलेटिव मोशन बिटवीन सॉलिड सर्फेस। वन ऑफ द फैक्ट सेकेंड सिमिलरिटी इज दैट बोथ प्रोड्यूसेस टू अपोज द रिलेटिव मोशन। सो वी मे राइट बोथ अपोजेस रिलेटिव मोशन ऑफ द सर्फेसेस, राइट। Both are produces are produces due to molecular motion. Why relative motion affected? Because this matter, solid or liquid, is made up of molecular and molecular forces act. And the fourth similarity is here. This fourth similarity is both acts tangentially. In the direction opposite to the motion. So both forces have these similarities. Beside the similarity, there are differences. So see here, this one side is a viscous force, another side is a frictional force. To show the differences between the both physical quantity, see, viscous force is dependent on area of contact, where frictional force does not depend on the area of contact. So we may write viscous force dependent on area of contact layers, and frictional force independent on area of contact of layers. Here actually both forces is produces due to the relative motion, but here in this case of viscous force, the amount of viscous force is dependent on relative velocity of layer, but friction force does not depend upon relative velocity. So we may write viscous force dependent on relative velocity. Relative velocity of layers, whereas frictional force is, we know, it is independent of relative velocity of contact layers in which the body, on which the body is moving. See the third differences here. Third differences in that we are going to see. Viscous force is dependent. Means viscous force is based on. Dependent means based on distance between layers. That is why the concept of velocity gradient are given there. Right? We know velocity gradient terminology. But see, it does not depend on the, that is, so in that condition, friction force is something dependent on, we may say, directly proportional to the normal reaction force. Depend on. See here, in this, very carefully, one of the point which I want, would like to explain, viscous force, this is a dependent, 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 independent, independent, it is dependent. It is total dependent. Dependent 3, 2 independent friction force, it is depend on normal reaction forces acting here in it. Right? So this is a differences between viscous force and frictional force. One of the point we may clear here, that viscosity is independent force. There is one independent force, independent parameter. What is this independent parameter? Independent on normal reaction force. Dependent, it is independent. So, three dependency on viscous side, one independency, two independency, one dependency. So, this is all about similarity and differences between viscous force and friction force. So, this is for today only. Thank you. And have a nice day to all.